Back by popular demand, we had to do this workout again. We're doing another gospel dance party. So excited for you to get your sweat on, to enjoy working out with me and praising God at the same time. I had a lot of comments in the last gospel dance workout saying that you didn't realize how amazing it could feel to work out, to move our bodies and glorify God doing it. And it's just something that I've newly experienced and really enjoyed, so I had to share it with you again. Today's gospel dance party is a little bit different. It's a little bit on the slower side, so we're gonna be doing some body weight strength exercises to get our strength up, to feel powerful and mighty and part of God's army. If you are thinking of somebody in your head right now that would really enjoy this workout, make sure to hit that share button, send it to them. If you think that they may enjoy working out and praising God at the same time, this is the video for them. If you are sent to this video, if somebody sent it to you, they love you so much. They care about you. They want to see you thrive. They want to see you enjoying life and smiling and just living in your purpose. So thank that person that sent it to you. And we are gonna get right onto this workout. Make sure you have a bottle of water with you. This workout burns quite a few calories, even though it's only 15 minutes long. And if you're part of the premiere, make sure to watch till the very end. I have a very special giveaway for the month of August, my birthday month, so that I can just thank you and give back to this community. Are you ready to get your sweat on, to enjoy moving your body and praise God while you're doing it? Let's do this.
Sure is hot out here, no, I don't mind though, I'm just glad to be free.
I'm gonna praise. brothers and sisters. I want to welcome you back to life. Back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most unlovable part of me? Of me. How could you see your life was the only gift I left for me to be free? It's amazing with you. I win even if I lose. Everything's working for my good for the way.
Come on.
He saved the day. Ooh. He will come through. You all know that's not what superheroes do.
Hallelujah.
No.
I appreciate it.
A mystery.
It's amazing how
your patience with me, God will never leave.
You don't give up on me.
Don't ever leave.
Help me.
Help me to see like you.
Like you.
No matter what I go through,
hey.
Everything's working for my good for a way.
Let me tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
And he will.
He will come through.
Hallelujah.
He won't know that's not what superheroes do.
Not real superheroes.
No,
a love like this
makes my heart beat.
And I promise you,
all I wanna do is make you proud of me.
That's why
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yeah.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I searched all over.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
That's right.
I don't wanna love nobody. Love nobody but you.
And the church saying, come on! Jesus loving you
will be the death of me.
It sounds crazy, don't it? Hey.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Let me tell you what it means.
More than less of me.
That's why.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Father.
I don't wanna love nobody. Love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody. Love nobody but you.
Let me tell you what it does.
He saves the day.
Come on.
He will come through.
He will let you down, but
he won't know that's not what superheroes do.
See, I will never find
no greater love.
A love like this
makes my heart beat.
Forever and a day. The Savior.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You they are good. And I will wait on you. I know that you will see me through. And even in the darkness, you will be my light. And even when I'm hopeless, you will be my guide. So I will not be shaken.
Y'all, but still,
I smile.
Come on,
even though I hurt, see, I smile.
feel that?
I know God is working, so I smile. Even though I've been here for a while.
Still,
I smile.
Hallelujah. Whatever you're in right now.
Smile for me.
Smile.
Can you just smile for me?
And my people say,
oh, 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 oh. You look so much better when you're, oh, oh.
Praying.
You look so much better when you, oh, oh,
look in the mirror.
You look so much better when you, oh, oh.
Always remember.
You look so much better when you smile.
Come on.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up.
I can't explain.
But the Holy Ghost power, y'all.
Fell from heaven. Like
came down from
shower.
Heaven. Hardships, difficulties,
right now.
Tears, storms. This is what I do. That feels good.
I know God is working, so I smile.
All things are working.
Even though I've been here for a while.
Still.
I smile. Smile.
Hallelujah.
It's so hard to look up when you've been down.
I know it's hard right now.
Sure would hate to see you give up now.
Because you're a winner.
You look so much better when you smile.
You look better.
So smile.
You to be happy, but then you gotta have something happen. I want you to have joy, cause can't nobody take that from you. I see you smiling.
You look so much better when you're, oh, oh, oh. You look so much better when you're, oh, oh, oh. You look so much better when you're, oh, oh, oh. You look so much better when you smile. I hope this workout, this song, put a smile on your face. I just can't stop smiling when I listen to that song. But I hope you have a smile on your face. If you haven't already shared this with a friend, make sure to send it to them right now. Bless them, allow them to feel God's presence. And if you felt God's presence and you felt that this workout gave you might, gave you strength, equipped you for the day, made you feel like the best version of yourself in Christ and in your purpose, then make sure you hit this like button, hit it right now, and make sure you're subscribed to become part of the family. If you're not already a part of a community that uplifts you, that makes you feel strong, that makes you feel empowered, that encourages you mentally, physically, spiritually, then you need to be a part of the Grow With Jo Unified community. We have a private Facebook group you can be a part of that's growing so fast. Women are posting in there every single day. We have a Grow With Jo Unified YouTube where you can get motivation from the community members. We also have a Grow With Jo Unified Instagram where you can follow for motivation and tips to stay strong and consistent in your journey. So make sure you follow those right now, share this video with a friend, and if you're part of the premiere, thank you so much for being a part of this with me. It's so much fun working out together. And because you are consistent, that you're coming to the premieres, I wanted to thank you with a very special gift. Today we're doing a Lululemon gift card. All you have to do is screenshot the screen right now. Make sure that you go to your cart, enter the code. Only one of you is going to get this gift. So make sure that you're quick. Thank you for being active in the live chat, for being a part of the premiere, and I really hope to see you in the premieres to come. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for praising God with me, and I'm gonna see you at the next premiere.